Another reaction, man. We got my dog again. He's in male. He's in Anji. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm going to try. Omoshiroi. Did I get that right? How did I do? I'm going to say, but hey, man. This dude right here, I be just giving my man praise, man. Look, I rock with y'all over there in the Philippines, man. Y'all support y'all dog, y'all boy, man. Y'all be in the comments showing y'all support. I be seeing the flags. Like, hey, represent, man. Make sure y'all spam y'all flags on in the comment section. But make sure y'all hit the sub button, like video up. Don't skip the ad either. Comment down below. Put the notification bell on. Look, man, we gonna start playing. We gonna apply this pressure and stay on this grind, man. Let's get straight to it.
Kendrick ga itta youni, nanka ore tachi daijoubu.
Nah, them captions is way off. I'm gonna put my ski down for this one.
I think I need some help suppress myself for way too long. Fiddlers on the shelf, not giving a f.
The beat, man, the way he just came in so aggressive. I had to put the ski mask down. I put it on perfect timing. Look, let's go. Let's get it, man.
I think I need some help suppress myself for way too long. Fiddlers on the shelf, not giving a f about my health.
Ooh, I like that, Barry. I like that. Look, bro, need some help suppress myself for way too long. Look, man, sometimes you just gotta let it out, man. Don't be suppressing it, because eventually it's just gonna be building, and you just break down. Just like, look, something going on, man. Talk to somebody. Somebody will listen. Somebody give you some advice, man. You know what I'm saying? Somebody, hey, man. If y'all need somebody to talk to, man, go down in the comments. Let me, you know, tell your boy your story, man. Talk. Hey, man, I'm here for you, man. Simple. Let's get to it.
Way too long. Fiddlers on the shelf. Not giving a fuck about my health. Oh, scam any for what glances so well. Thinking God, I got rid of my youngest self. I'm just saying.
Oh, no. Well, like, was he speaking Japanese or what was he speaking? Bro, what can't this dude do? This dude, are you speaking different languages now? Like, bro, bro, this dude, my man, he rapping, he singing, he dancing, he playing the guitar. He speak English, then, you know, flip it from his language. Say, man, now you speaking.
My youngest son. I'm just saying, I feel the pain of the petals falling from cherry blossoms. It just flies to the very bottom to die within every autumn. And I remember the days I had no money to my name, damn. Still got no money to my name, damn.
But nah, I know you getting your paper now. Hey, this might, I don't know how old this is, I didn't blow it, but I know you getting your paper now. You got your money now. Promise.
You know, I'm still playing the game of life, saying fuck my demons, I wanna see him cry. Shit. Giving it up was never an option. Still got the homies that whip in the concoction, took it for
some. I'm saying giving up was never an option. Y'all need, hey, that's what everybody need to just put that on your mirror or something, wherever you see yourself every day, like your the mirror, your bathroom, clearly, but. Put it on your mirror, put it on your fridge. Giving up ain't no option. Don't give up. Follow your dreams, man. Simple. Stay on the path, man. Look, the path might be rocky, but who knows? It might take you down another trail. And then it gonna take you, look, you it's not gonna go straight. It's gonna go like this. This trail gonna the journey gonna go like, oh, and you might hit that curve. You might hit that turn, and ooh, we going straight to the goal right there. Boom, don't give up. Who knows, that tiny thing you about to give up. That might be the time you make that breakthrough, man.
To the brothers of conference, wishing that they have another damn option. In the vicinity, slinging the clocks, and like they've forgotten what badges have taught them until they got to what might seem not wrong. Or the gang bang with a youth hanging to the gun plate, then a strike tease with a pipe dream and a fake thing. Make a young nigga go insane. What's my name if you don't realize the source of your pain? Never sold my soul and I put that shit on my name.
Hey, man, you see people out here selling their soul for anything, bro. Money ain't the root of all evil, man. Attention and clout is, man. You sell your soul for some clout. 5 seconds of clout. Part two. Let's get it. You can't. You can't please everyone. There's always gonna be that one that don't like it. I promise you. Always gonna be one. This is like doing reaction videos. Not everybody's gonna like it. You gonna have a few that don't like it. Look, if y'all don't like my video, look, man. Your mama ugly. Your daddy ugly. Your grandmama ugly. Your auntie ugly. Your uncle ugly. Your sister ugly. All of that. I'm just playing. But hey, man, you can't please everybody. You can't please everybody. And there ain't no point of trying. You're not gonna succeed.
But to give pain to others might be pleasure. Yo, storms spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real soup sill. Kryptonite in that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song. Do you wanna hear my long plea?
Ooh, hold on, we gotta run that back. My man got himself. I think he got a little thumper.
But to give pain to others might be pleasure. Yo, storm spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real soup sill. Kryptonite in that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song. Do you wanna hear my long plea? On nifty little pocket pickers that roam the streets, stealing iffy deals. Socket kickers that smold the meats, killing hilly bills while it flickers. A hoes who breathe, stripping trippy pills. Market slingers have known the least living. Not a diss to all ya, cause I know Mr. Karma. And on that list, he got a lot of Jeffrey Dahmer's. Now I'm one of them. Yeah, I'm loco, loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem. Domo, domo.
My man got a thumper.
I'm inventing profanity that can feed a whole family. If mediocrity sucking chum buckets is fun, fuck it. I'll make a living out of none. Chucking you gun thuggers are miscellaneous.
Bro, you got yourself a hit right here, bro. I already know. You already know what you was in the studio at this one. I already know what you said, but we got this one right here. Let's get it.
Family of mediocrity sucking chum buckets is fun. Fuck it. I'll make a living out of none. Chucking you gun thuggers are miscellaneous. Like all the money you make, this is amazing and all. But rep your country, you make it. This shit ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge, and once it makes up a star, cause I'm a whole constellation. I came to take on you all. Bitch, I've always been broke. Name me the artist as versatile as me, that bitch a joke.
He's taking shots. He said they are a rapper as versatile as B. Let me see if I can think. Bro, I don't think there's any rapper that's as versatile. Because the fact you speaking in different languages, you singing, you rapping. Bro, man, I'm not even gonna go say Drake, cause he over here. But then again, he is versatile, cause you know he sing, he rap, then he come hit you with his little Canadian accent, and then he can hit you with his supposed to be Jamaican accent. He hit you with some pop music. He hit you with some Spanish, whatever, you know. So Drake, he versatile. I think Easy might got Drake on that one, I promise you, man.
Nation, I came to take on you all. Bitch, I've always been broke. Name me the artist as versatile as me, that bitch a joke. Some vocals to instrumentals to make it all you.
No, Drake making his instrumental, so Easy Mill got him on that.
And I'll never kill myself, cause it's me that's giving me hope for the future, cause I'm venomous,
ruthless,
reverence,
treatless,
sedatives,
useless,
negatives,
usage.
People be thinking that they know the truth, but don't know what's lying beneath it. I think it's funny how they just assuming that it's all we're gonna leave.
I can't wait. Easy, you got yourself a kit right there. I promise you, man. That was dope. I promise you, man. But hey, man. Make sure y'all like the video up. Make sure y'all run through them ads. Make sure y'all hit the notification bell. Let's see what else. Make sure y'all comment down below. I said hit the sub button, right? But hey, I'll say it again. Make sure you hit the sub button. Look, man, stay on y'all grind, man. Stay on y'all. Stay applying pressure. Don't matter what you doing, bro. Apply pressure. Look, man, you could be at McDonald's, man. Apply pressure, man. Go up in there every day, ready to make that bag. Go get your bag, man. Simple. There's nothing wrong with getting money. It don't matter what you're doing, bro. Get your money. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise, man. No matter what you're doing. You getting money. Hey, you provide for your people or whatever. Hey, man, you winning. Simple. But hey, man. There y'all have it, man. Let me catch y'all in the next vid. I'm gone.